All right, so here we go. The first shell that we're going to shoot is a 4-inch with red and green flowers. Okay, folks, and that's a 4-inch shell. And there's a, sometime I'll get Josh to tell me how many shells are in the finale. It's huge. I was going to print it out and I forgot to. Number two is also a 4-inch, and it is blue to red report. Launching some shells, and this year the first choice, the first one, is going to go to Miss Destiny Bruce, who's going to fire 3 6-inch shells.
What do you think? What do you think? Wow.
This one is a 4-inch shell. It's called Thunder Rainbow. Pretty descriptive, pretty accurate. And the next one we're going to do is one called Willow and Report. Our next one up, thank you so much.